Hey guys, my name is Holden and welcome to day 12 of our devotional. Can't wait to get into it, so let's get started. So what are you clothed with? Weird question. Most of our minds automatically go to brands, styles, and trends, which makes perfect sense. And now there are some more important things that we clothe ourselves with as well. Do you want to know what we're really clothed with? Think about your answer to this question. When other people see you, do they think things like compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience? Your answer to this question reveals what your life and actions are clothed in. And you're clothing yourself with the kinds of characteristics that show you are following Jesus. Therefore, as God's chosen people, holy and dearly loved, clothe yourselves with compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience. Colossians 3:12. Today, talk to someone and ask them about what kind of characteristics you're wearing. If they see opportunities for you to grow in a specific area, or ask them for advice on how you clothe yourself in more than the characteristics throughout your daily life. I hope you enjoy this devotional today, guys. Let us know what you thought about it and can't wait to see you next time.